Being blind did not stop Patrick McDonald. I'm ABC7's Jonathan Elias. Patrick always wanted to serve in the military, but
my visual disability did not allow me to serve.
So this Springfield resident opened a store inside the Pentagon to serve them.
I am extremely blessed and very thankful to have this facility.
ABC7 salutes heroes like Patrick, who prove daily that anyone can be of service. Community, commitment, caring. We're ABC7 on your side.